All right, here we go. 22-23 hoops basketball. 10 box case break number one. These are your teams. Good luck, everybody. I suppose I can make that bigger. Capstone is full. No, yeah, right. No, I'm in our headquarters in Lexington. It's pretty sick. Like, this is only half of it. There's an apartment in the back, a giant safe. It may or may not be a hit. Can't say that. Get that autofocus off of there. Why does it keep doing that? Let's zoom. Focus off. Thank you. Exposure. Why can't you change the aperture? Because it's like a webcam. Let's pull some fire, baby. How you doing? Hey, that worked well. Looks moderately better. Boom, boom, boom. I showed the teams. We're good there. Let's get some cards out. This is maybe easily the most hodgepodge I've ever put this stuff together. Hoops. Let's go. There we go. All right. Yeah, we got a big night of breaks. You guys let me know if it starts getting real choppy. Mike, left or right? I can't pick. I don't have a dice. I might have a coin. Alright, I do. Sorry, Mike. Heads, left, tails, and right. Easily for number two, which I believe is nearly full or full. Of course, two left, four left in XR, 11 left in XR, two, zero left in Capstone, one, 10 left in Capstone, two, and then the Valiant. Curry Vault. What's up, brother?
Let's go, Jay Nagy. Let's go, Pistons. Get the cash ones if you're first time lucky.
Ryan, how long did you say it's been since you've been in a break? I thought you bought into that from last year for the Warriors. He's looking better and better, isn't he? All right, here we go. Good luck to you. That's cool. What is that? Chet. Damian Lillard to 99. Jalen Williams. Tari Eason. Tatum Prime Twine. Is that a rookie without a rookie symbol on it? Looks like it. That's a very printing error, maybe? Grant Williams purple. Flip. Oh, that's really lucky. Barry Smith, rookie. MJ Griffin, rookie. To 2022, road to the finals. Boston.
Edwards. Flip. AI. Look at that picture. That's nutty. Kevin Porter Jr. Class Action Shading Sharp. There's a little Ivy. Jet Holmgren. So that's like some. Jay Griffin. There we go. Bobby Portis for the Bucks. Hot signatures. Zero Gravity Zach Levine. I cannot figure that guy out. Carmelo Anthony. What'd you guys do on your hoops, Cali Crew? Class Action, Nikola Jokic. Cool looking. Pablo. All right, that is your first box. Blurry. Oh, yeah, blurry. Sorry.
Who do you guys think's going to be the best rookie out of this stuff eventually? Who do you like?
Jaden Ivey. Yeah. B.J. Armstrong. Bulls.
Oh, B.J.
Robert. That's cool looking. I love Mike Conley. How can you not love a guy who plays with a broken face? To 99, Kessler Edwards. Paulo and Ivy. Yeah. That's kind of cool. Jamtastic. Anthony Edwards. I like that one. Ryan Rollins. There's Apollo. Cash, how'd you get into cards? Or how'd you find out about breaks? Chet, I heard some rumblings about Chet. People like him, people don't. I don't know. Zero gravity LeBron. Ta-ta. It's cool though, seeing them in their pro unis for the first time. Jaden Hardy. Johnny Davis. It's Carter. Kyle Kuzma. How's Kyle Kuzma doing? Purgatory, Washington. Jabari Walker, the Joker. Obi Toppin, it's $199. Keegan Murray. Chet. Man, he's so skinny. Johnny Davis. That dude could put on 20 pounds and no one would know it. Nice, dude. Yeah, I peek. I peek in on basketball every once in a while. I'll get into it and then I lose interest and go back to my other sports. Order.
Colts.
Who's your favorite Colt? Current and of all time. Let's say all time mine would be Edgerrin James. Could go with Marshall Faulk, but he was only there for like 1 or 2 years. Yeah, it's a couple of the guys are going to stay in school, which, yeah. Obviously, I'm not happy about all of them in the products, but good for them, I guess. Go back to school. I think anybody ever said that was dumb. CJ Stroud's really good. I'm a Buckeyes fan, so I see all those games. He's really good. Shouldn't it be, but I am. I wonder if they'll do Hoops Premium Edition again. That's cool looking. It's a 75 Anthony Davis. I don't know what that pattern's supposed to be. No. Something's buzzing. He might be annoying. Luca, City Edition. Wiggins? I like Wiggins. Bogdanovich.
Paula. Spark plugs. Giannis. Shiny. A lot of shinies you can get, not be chrome. Chromium. Jabari Smith. EJ and Jabari. Redemption is Shea. Hot signatures. Come on. Let's go. Kentucky boy. LeBron throwback. Steph Curry. Devin Vassell to $199. It's weird doing two different seasons as new releases within 2 days. Follow. Like, Immaculate just came out for last season. Champs. See a quad auto coming in my future. Ryan's future. Is he a Mobley? Jabari. DeJounte Murray. And he's got some large shoulders. What up, R2? How you doing, brother? Sorry, I mixed up my stacks. Capstone number one is full. XR is getting close. I'd like to do XR as well. Give ourselves a little breather between the long break. Now, you guys are feeling that. I had two to break, but I only listed one and it didn't do well, so I still don't know what I'm doing. Sup, G Money? It might be me. I mean, headquarters. Degrees upload speeds, so might be a bit choppy. Although I'm not getting any drop frames. Exactly zero. G-Money. I dig it. Let's go. Does that like this little slit at the bottom of all of them? That's on purpose to help with opening. Get it. James Boonite, 75. Charlotte? No, longer a rookie. He will be tomorrow. Immaculate. Barry. LeBron, zero gravity. That's a nice looking insert. You do a good job with the inserts and this stuff. Going for 44 points the old-fashioned way. Timer. I got that shaky leg going. What's that all about? Starting like Marvin. You and me both. I ordered Grubhub so that I could work on listings before I went live. And they never came. So I went out and I got Chick-fil-A, but they screwed up my order. Screw it, I'm not gonna eat. Hoopla, Luca. R2, I think you hit something. Yeah, you got a BJ Armstrong auto.
Watson. Paulo, who we got for our auto? Rudy Gobert. Man responsible for spreading COVID throughout the entire country. I'm just kidding. He'll never live that one down. Zach with the T-Wolves. There you go. Back school. This one's cool. Throwback. Ja Morant. Yeah, dude. You're rolling in it right now. Better than going hitless. I think G Money went hitless all week last week. Jeez. That's a little extreme. But there are a couple breaks in there that was like, I'm sorry. The world does not like you today, sir. One of them was NT too. Oof. It's a hard one to whiff on. Stuff's expensive. Chet. Who was the Thunder's rookie last year? Getting them mixed up. AJ Griffin, now playing. No, you may be overvaluing it just slightly. Keegan, Kyle Kuzma. I don't know, man. Probably $5 or $10 card. Gets you halfway there to recoup. I guess that's the positive way to look at it. We've got a lot left. It's $199 Sadiq Bey. Hey, Jabari Smith. Luca, Zach Levine, spark plugs. Barry Smith, LeBron James. I don't know if you can see this or not, but these little plastic things keep coming out of the packs. It's the third one in a row. Cardboard box cut. Thank you.
Hope you're right.
We need a little pick-me-up right now. Everybody's scared. Not everybody. Some people just enjoy it. Yeah. He's good, too, actually. I mean, he's more than just a name. He's pretty good. I know it'll be there, but I don't think it'll be a reasonable expectation to put on him that he's going to be as good as that or better. It's just not fair. Please put all of the cards in the same direction. Trio. I don't like those purple ones. I mean, to each their own, I guess, but kind of cheap looking to me. AJ Griffin. Kyrie. Ubles, do you like Kyrie? Interesting guy. Tyrese Halliburton. Ryan Van Hoff, Indiana. Another Kyrie. Seems to be the general consensus. I mean, he is good at basketball. Really good. White Conley to 99. Jovic. Sharp and Embiid. This is Roadshow Cards. We are in Kentucky today. Up Hudson. Hookah?
Hoopla.
Trio. Weisskamp. Jaren Duran. Duran. Christian Braun. $1.99. Nuggets. And Nuggets. When we would stream on Breakers TV, you weren't allowed to type in the word Nuggets. They thought it was something else and it was blocked. So let's change to N-Nuggets. Jimmy Butler, City Edition. John Morant.
Going to the Kentucky game on Saturday. Texas A&M. How's Ryan Rollins looking? Tatum, throwback. A.J. Griffin, Jared with the Hawks. Such a good design.
Bradley Beal sparks. So they're spark plugs. Hoopla. Rudy Gobert to 75. Devin Booker. Chet, Johnny Davis, Luka. Yeah, I dig it. The cards would all go in the same direction. Bradley Beal, prime twine. Jaden Ivey. Andrew Nembhard. Another Luka. Road to the finals. What you been up to lately, R2? LeBron James to 199. Craigman picked up the Lakers. That's a big boy. Kenneth Lofton Jr. Is that Kenny Lofton, the baseball player's kid? Luka, purple.
Here.
Yeah.
LeBron's still playing. We're talking about his kid being a rookie soon.
Just to let people think it is. Well, I mean, hang it off. Kind of.
He's not built like that kid.
Why isn't this video playing? There we
Josh Hart to $199. De'Aaron Fox, City Edition. You might get one. That kind of stuff comes out of here all the time. Are they on the checklist? Doesn't matter if they're not on there, I could still do it. You just gotta give me enough chances. Anthony Edwards, Jamtastic. One of my buddies, he's a huge Twins fan, and when Byron Buxton, it was Nick Gordon. When Nick Gordon was coming up, he had his Bowman first card. He went into like 20 breaks and didn't get one. And he's like, screw it. I'm just going to buy one on eBay. It's like $100. It's like, dude. Clippers, Musa Diabate. Who got the Clippers? Brandon. Mitchell Robinson. Oh, God. That's pretty bad. But NT's checklist is always so big. I mean, I guess he's kind of, I don't know. Kevin Durant to 75. Okay. Giddy, that was their rookie last year. That's what I was thinking. Jalen Williams. Kuminga. Ty Ty. Definitely not going back to back on hoops. I might lose much. Oh, wait, I don't have it, so I can't move. Do you think what happened to cards if they went back to 3 years in college? We have a couple years with no rookies, wouldn't we? You sound bitter about that. Yeah. I mean, I don't think Shea was going to do much there anyway. Now it's killing it. On the screen, yeah. Doing some hoops, man.
Dude.
We got a new guy. name.
Yeah.
We got a new guy named
Sorry I interrupted y'all. I couldn't help. I was like, what? I get to come in? What?
Heck yeah. There are a lot of base cards to get off these kids.
Give up SGN Yelbo to Leonard and George. Ooh.
Yeah, he's better.
Dude, Shea's so good. So good.
Do you think he would have done anything on the Clippers?
Dude, he was doing great for the Clippers when he was there. But they had Bledsoe and they had... Yeah, I mean, they did it great. It was a great deal with the Clippers. And it was great for Shea because he got the shine.
Yeah.
He's just not on a winning team. I'm totally going to buy something.
There's not much left.
Oh. I've been playing hotel manager all night and bringing in everybody.
There we go.
Excited to see you.
Did you get Cash?
I got
Is
all.
Is that his name? Cash?
No. Santi and Mababo.
What about your other buddy? That's tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Chris Ward.
Chris Ward. I don't know why. I kept thinking it was Cash. We got a new guy, Cash. I was just talking to him. I'm like, are you Jimmy's buddy?
You would love. Let's see if I know anybody here. Let's see. Oh, yeah.
Regulus.
Of course, Channel's bought the.
Yeah. It's his first one.
Jay Rich. Of course, Jay Rich got the gas. Oh, uh-huh. Jay Rich. Oh, got the Sixers too. Let's go, Jay Rich. I hope you hear all this whenever it launches. I miss me some Jay Rich in my life.
I can't wait until we get this laptop open and I can start doing some of this with y'all.
Jim's in the house.
You would be so proud. I only bought one card at the Dallas card show after I sold so much. I had so much in my pocket, but I was like, I'm not going to buy anything. But I did buy that.
Let's go. Look at that.
Speaking of, right?
Yeah. That is nice.
The original gold mosaic.
So, these were prism originally. Right?
That was the original mosaic because replaying the honors was so bad. Remember, I got to tell the story.
Honors.
And then Jay Rich will appreciate this when she watches. So I bought that for $80.
That's nice.
So nothing crazy. But the story is he played against Kentucky when he was at Navy. He dropped 50 in Rupp. Lost the game, but he still holds the Rupp Arena record.
That's insane.
I was a 12-year-old kid at this game and still have the program, so I'm putting this card with the program in the museum.
Oh, that'll be fun.
And if people are used to not a whole lot of talking on your lives, I apologize if you want to quiet.
No, that's cool.
I just screwed all that up.
XR? You said there was four, right?
What now?
Who are the four?
The four?
I was asking who was the XR.
Oh, that's cool.
But secretly, I just want them to go to the website. And
yeah.
So, halfway
there. R2 wants my SGA.
To 25, James Beardface. He's another guy I can't get behind. He's so good, but like.
Who's that?
James Harden.
It's
so hard to.
It really makes it hard to rock.
I mean, yeah, he scores like whenever he wants. Or he can get fouled whenever he wants. John Morant, Zero Gravity. These look so good.
I don't think I'd ever get tired of John Morant dunks. Nor will I.
No. Man, he just pulls them out.
That one the other night was...
That one the other night was insane. I showed my son Max. And he was like, well, how do you do that?
I'm like, you know, that guy went to a little college in the middle of nowhere, Kentucky?
Yeah. I'm like, listen, some people are just different.
Some people are late bloomers, and there you go.
Vince Williams Jr. That is why people pay to watch them.
Oops. Murray State University.
Jimmy, you got any sleeves in here?
Sleeve stuff,
nah.
And
Breezer's
about all that.
I'll get my sleeves up and taken care of tomorrow with Tyler.
So we have four left in XR. Is it a division or a team?
No, there's no teams. Who's left?
Yeah.
Harden is a punk.
He is.
Christian Wood, Rockets.
Oh, he's actually pretty good.
Is it the Rockets?
Well, he's a Mav now.
He's a Maverick.
I don't think they're going to let him go, which I think is stupid.
So that'll go to Dallas. And Mark with the Christian Wood.
I like
he's not bad.
No, he is not bad.
Kevin Durant. How good do these
inserts
look, man?
Panini really stepped their insert up in the last 4 or 5 years.
Yes, they did. They listened.
Yes.
They come and they listen in the rooms to what people say. It must be art, though. Because it's usually not very good.
Well, the problem is when people complain about the wrong stuff, you just say, hey.
Yeah.
Guys.
Yeah, those spark plugs are real nice. The Jamtastic ones are pretty cool too.
Yeah, I like the spark plug a lot, R2. I agree.
Juan and Santi are all good to go.
Oh, yeah, they're excited to see you. Yeah.
I got a notification that said, hey, it's been delivered. And I went out there and nothing was there. It's super cold and windy. So I walked next door to see if they put it there and they didn't deliver it. So I was trying to get some listings up before I went by. And so I messaged them and like, need a refund. And then I ran to Chick-fil-A and they screwed up my order.
What
in the world? I'm like, all right.
Whatever. Kentucky not showing up. Thanks,
Johnny. Should've just went to Suggs.
That wheel breakfast was good.
Yeah, that was it. That's one thing I need to get into is eating breakfast.
Yeah.
A lot of the times I can eat lunch. Usually don't eat until I didn't know what else to do with them. I mean, I don't know if they're not crazy or anything, but they're Kentucky guys. That may be Will's first auto.
It's one of them. He was in.
Well, he did the NIL deal thing, right?
The what you call it, the Bowman draft.
Yeah.
But I will also tell you that I'm super excited because...
You want me to eat what?
What?
And do this? I don't remember when Five Star Baseball had this many cards.
You're going to be getting a lot of hits.
Yeah.
I'm excited for when the next collegiate comes out with Levis in it.
Yeah.
Because that dude that Holstein, ooh, that's awesome.
Blake Wesley.
Had him, Tops was in town, said, hey, can you drive us over here? I said, sure. They had to get a player used ball from Levis. So they had me throw catch with Levis and then took the ball and they're going to cut it up, put it in cards. So I'm like, I got to get one of those.
They better make an extra one for you.
He also almost took my fingerprints off from about 4 feet. I was like, Will, I'm 46 and not Wandale Robinson.
Lynn Bowden wants to come to a game.
I saw that.
That was pretty cool.
I'm pretty tempted.
Silly was like, hey, man, I know a guy. I'm like, this world is really small right now.
I might have to do that.
I'm like, hey, Lynn, you want to go to the game? I got you.
That'd be fun to sit with Lynn Bowden.
Man, he's a fun guy.
He's forever legend here. Ooh, that's a cool class action.
Are you watching over here?
Yeah, I know. It's a little delay, but yeah. I was like,
I was wandering around looking for another monitor, but I was like, yeah, I'll just hodgepodge it. Jaden Ivey purple. There we go. Cash, a little something. In addition to your large rookie stack. Jabari Walker, Jamtastic. These look so good. I don't know about John Collins, but the insert looks awesome. Robert Williams III for the Celtics.
Robert Williams is a monster.
Jerry B. He's a monster. Yeah.
Texas
A&M. He looks scary. Jason Tatum. That hair, though. Jeez. Where'd he go? Perth? Oh, he's a foreigner. A curly mullet. I've never seen that before. Check this dude out. Wiggins. Nembhard. Jaden Ivey.
Has anybody hit a bank carrier or anything crazy?
No, not yet. We got another box left, so. And then another 10 in the next break.
Oh, wow.
There's always something. There's always one really good auto out of hoops.
Always.
And there's some really weird ones.
Yeah, like, I bought one. I bought one box and got Bernard King.
Oh boy!
If you're a basketball fan, that's cool, but not if you're spending a lot on a box.
That's cool. Hey.
Jay Rich just texted me.
She heard you.
Oh. She's coming in Lexington in April. Yes! There's absolutely.
Hi, Jay Rich.
I love me some Jay Rich.
She's the best.
Desmond Bain. One box left in this
room.
I think they'll love that. Combo.
It is a good combo. So if you find one of those comes in, call it too much. So whenever come through, part of the deal is free live breaks.
That's cool. That'll be fun.
How fun will that be? You all know what he's doing.
Yeah.
But we're doing it together. One time he came to the shop and picked up a huge stack of cards, like,
what are you doing?
They look like soccer stickers in his hands.
Yeah, I bet. He's so big.
Let's talk about this.
You talk to him today?
Yeah.
You gonna come tomorrow?
So somebody on Twitter decided it was Oscar Sheboy Day. We call it Oscar She Day. And it started trending in the United States. Of course, because Kentucky fans are crazy.
Just one person made it up?
Yeah. And then all this stuff started going nuts, and then the mayor tweeted about it, then Kyle Carey tweeted about it, and here we go. It went bonkers. Now I texted him, I was like, am I supposed to plan a party or something, man? Like, what are we doing here? And he was like,
I don't know.
Of course, he's like, I don't know. I just keep on going through God. It is very nice. And I was like, okay, well, we're celebrating at the house, and Booker TV was fought on the couch for that.
Another Kawhi. Hypnotized. They look good. Zion. I hope he can play a large chunk of games this year. Paulo. There you go. Ryan. The Gold Foil Parade Champions. I don't know if Gold Foil is a parallel of it or not, but there you go. Card 100. How's Kathy?
Oh, she's awesome. She's back with the Doggers. I got to send another video to Jay Rich here.
Chit.
She's like, I like the background of Ray. I'm like, oh, girl. You got no idea.
Yeah, I had a couple face cams, so we could get a background going.
Jay Rich, I have an absolute whiteboard set up, of course. This is my office. Vault rooms, meeting rooms, of course, an apartment, full kitchen. I'm so serious about y'all staying. Meeting room, game. Like I said, it's an avenue on Saturday. And of course, I'll finish with the cats.
Keegan Murray. Trey Young,
2022. She said her dude might be the only person she knows loves basketball shoes as much as I do. I said, I love him already. He still has an 87-page application to fill out for PH and I afterwards.
Yeah.
Jayrich just can't be with anybody. Like, come on. This is Jayrich you're talking about. I'll get Oscar to knock heads if I got to.
Jovic. Nikola Jovic. Hot signatures for the Heat.
He's good.
Jared
Jovic?
Is he? Mm-hmm. I haven't seen him. I haven't
he's
really
good.
Heard much about him.
I know a couple guys who collect them.
I mean, kind of looks like Tyler Hero. Not,
yeah, that's a good look. He might be a bucket too.
Keith Cunningham. Wendell Moore Jr. to 99 green.
I don't know much about Wendell. Did these not remind you of that set they did, Complete? Remember that, Panini Complete? Mm-hmm. It was Booker's rookie year. It looked so, so
I don't remember that one. I just think it's really cool that Hoops is still around and people still like it.
Yep. Always.
Kids, jeez, they love it.
Oh, they heat it up at the shop.
CJ McCollum. Chet Holmgren. The Joker. And to 199, Caleb Houston. Going back through some of the better ones. Wendell Moore to 99. A couple Kawhis. I love the inserts. Jaden Ivey purple. Lonzo Ball to 75. KD, Ja, Ja, zero gravity. To 25, James Harden. Jamal Murray to 99, Kevin Durant yeah. to 75, Anthony Edwards, Jamtastic, a Luka Purple, LeBron to 199, D-Book, Hypnotized, Gobert to 75, Tatum, Conley to 99, John Morant, Luka Hoopla, LeBron Zero Gravity, Bo Knight to 75, Lucas City Edition. Paolo. We got next. LeBron. Giannis. AD to 75. Another Ant-Man. Kessler Edwards to 99. Damian Lillard to 99.
I'll always love that guy.
And the autographs. Jovic, Robert Williams, Christian Wood, Diabate, gonna go with that, Diabate, AJ Griffin, Tyrese Haliburton, Rudy Gobert, BJ Armstrong, Bobby Portis, and Shea Gilgeous-Alexander, hot signatures, card number 20. That's it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We got a bunch left to do for tonight.